What's up, man?
Not much.
Dude, what's that in your hand?
Dude, it's marijuana. You know.
Weed. Grass?
Herb.
Bud?
Reefer.
Pot?
Cannabis.
Mary Jane?
Sorry, bro. My mom told me to stay away from drugs.
Can't that kill you?
Nope, there's no way to overdose.
What about addiction?
Nope.
What to do?
To feel really happy and really good.
Sounds pretty sketchy, but I still don't think it's safe. I mean, it's a drug.
No way, man. It's totally safe. People use it every day for drug-related illnesses, like to reverse the side effects of cancer treatments.
Sounds pretty helpful for some. How does it work?
You can smoke it like cigarettes. It's called a joint. Or like in cigars. It's called a blunt. Or in a pipe. And that's a bowl. Also, you can cook it into food like brownies. That's called hash brownies.
Wow, is there any dependency issues?
Well, if you smoke it consistently for long periods of time, quitting can cause irritability, sleepiness, and anxiety peaking a week after you stop.
Oh, so it goes away but nothing major. That's cool, I guess. What can it do to you?
Immediately after smoking it, you get really hungry, often called getting the munchies, and your mouth gets dry, called cotton mouth.
Will it mess with my brain?
Well, it causes short-term memory loss and loss of motivation and increases the risk of heart disease. And it hasn't been proven yet, but a lot of people think it can cause cancer.
All right, how about we try it?
Dude, I'm so hungry.
Yeah, me too.
Want to get some food?
No.
Oh my god, it's popcorn!
Popcorn?
All right.
I got it!